Our world is mirrored by a dark and desolate parallel Earth, ruled over by the tyrannical and deadly despot known only as Mr. E. Each one of us has a double in the other world, one that looks just like us, yet remains different in many ways. Only one family has ever possessed the knowledge to traverse the dimensions and switch places with their doppelgangers. A dynasty of scientists, magicians, and troublemakers, known as the Havocks. Martin Havock, a detective who is the latest in the family line, has learned that Mr. E is putting together the pieces of a device that will allow him to open a portal to our world, so he can strip this Earth of its resources. Together with his sharpshooting lover named Riche, the two have obtained the last piece that E needs. A mysterious relic which they hope to hide from him here, on our Earth. Mr. E has sent his warrior woman, Eris, to retrieve the relic no matter what the cost. But to hide the relic here, Havock must switch places with his double in this world. An industrialist millionaire who's haunted by nightmares of the parallel universe and a mysterious tree that holds the secrets of what is to come. His wife, Rachel, thinks that he's crazy, but our Havock soon finds himself in another world, forced into the role of hero and savior, for which he is unprepared. The two Martin Havocks must work together across an ocean of time and space to save both of their worlds from the diabolical plans of Mr. E. Along the way, they find themselves at odds with the two women they both love, while at the same time, fighting to prove their very sanity. This is the story of The Cliff Dwellers.